disguises no one knows, hides the face, lies the snake, the sun in my disguise, boiling heat, summer stench, neath the black, the sky looks dead, cold. Cream, and I'll hear you scream again. Black hole sun, won't you come and wash away the rain? Won't you come?
I'm Vicki Vale, reporting for Gotham News. I'm coming to you live from outside Rootsville Park in downtown Gotham. Here with me is CEO of Wayne Enterprises, Mr. Bruce Wayne.
Hi, Vicki. Loving the hair.
Thanks. Mr. Wayne, please, tell our viewers, what did you think of last night's appearance by the Gotham Bat?
Gotham Bat, that's quite catchy. No, but in all seriousness, this district means a lot to me. I bought the buildings around here to keep homelessness levels down. This vigilante, he should leave cleaning up the streets Gotham's finest. This one-man reign of terror, it's barbaric.
Thank you, Mr. Wayne. This is the sixth sighting of the Gotham Bat creature this month. What do you think? Is he a new hero come to save our city, or a deadly new face of crime here in Gotham? We'll keep you up to date with all of the news of this Batman. I'm Vicki Vale, reporting for Gotham News.
Where the hell have you been?
Mr. Zeus wanted a discussion with some of the informants, but that doesn't matter right now. We got the files that Penguin wanted.
That's Mr. Cobblepot to you.
Come on, hurry up. I don't want to be here when it shows up.
Scared of a story about a bat? Are you for real? He's a myth.
A myth? You tell that to the guy at the bottom of the tank in the AC.
What? God damn it, move!
Mr. Zeus sent me here to tell you that this is unacceptable.
I'm well aware of that. So tell me, what are you going to do about it?
If you think that this was the boss, then that's an insult to both him and me.
It seems to be you that keep getting followed by it.
That thing attacked us. Didn't even take us to the cops. It wanted to send a message. And thanks to this little escapade, won't see me going on. Not anymore. But how do I know, Oswald, that this isn't you? That this isn't you trying to set the boss up?
I pretend I didn't hear that. I think it's time we added a third party. Meet me at the club. I'll make some calls.
Evening, Master Bruce. How fares our cape crusader?
Destroyed another one of Zeus's shipments, but these meetings, we're more and more.
authority. You need to be aware of the dangers you face as a vigilante.
That's why I have you to fix me up, Alfred.
That's what I'm worried about. Tames and volatile. Wilson's expensive. Boomer. I'm hard to hire assassins these days. Here. An assassin who's trained extreme physical conditions. Knows over a dozen languages and extreme fighting styles.
What?
Spent time in an institution due to alien technology claims.
Did he fight?
70 hits within the 2 years he's been surfaced.
So Oswald, shall I make the call? Really?
Is it true what they're saying about the bat?
Yeah, it's true. I wouldn't be wearing these damn glasses anyway. You got the files?
That's them.
Good. At least I don't have to see your ugly mug today. Catch you later.
Darn.
Call me cliché, Master Bruce, but in the services, if you carried out your plans in broad daylight, well, let's just say you wouldn't have the chance to do it again.
So what are you trying to say?
I'm saying we need a permanent place of work and not behind some bloody bookshelf in the lost wing of your manor. All it takes is one lead, one search warrant, and I don't know about you, but I don't want to explain to the old Bill that I'm not some crazy nutter.
The old wing. I never thought about it till now, but what about the old elevator shaft?
You're right. I'm surprised we didn't think of it sooner. If I'm right, that shaft leads to a platform 100 foot below ground.
Yeah, the cops aren't going to want to check some rusty old elevator.
Not when we conceal it.
How do you plan on doing that? Alfred, I have to get back.
Now, before you go running across rooftops and brooding for another night, sir, I'd just like to remind you that not everyone you encounter will fall as easily as your past enemies. We have to consider the possibilities of upgrades to your suit and other technology. One day, you will face someone who is your equal, maybe even superior to you, and you have to be ready to face that possibility.
I don't have time to worry about this, Alfred. I got a distress beacon from Gotham's canal. It could be another weapons deal, and I can't let Penguin get his hands on them. Contact our supplier. We'll see about these upgrades.
Something big. Money is power. I'm thinking we take the biggest motherlode in the city. Maroni.
No. Wayne. He tore my family apart, and now it's time for revenge. I say we take the little brat of all the wealth he's got, and who knows, maybe we'll send a couple more guys around to his estate to take care of the business.
Money isn't power, you fools. You have to show power. That's why we burn it. We burn Gotham City to the ground.
Are you crazy? Your services are no longer required.
You've been paid for your uses. Now you can leave.
I'm not doing this for money, you pussy. I'm doing this for me. Any questions?
Son of a bitch!
Prometheus began his reign of terror over Gotham and its underworld. The disappearance of the apparent vigilante, the Batman, has left everyone in confusion. Crime has tripled, and it seems that no one is safe. If Batman is out there, and if he can see this, we need you. This city needs you.
Master Bruce, you can't go after that animal in this shape. You'll die. I won't allow you to leave. God knows, I won't bury another one.
But I have to do something. I have to stop.
Fine. If you're determined to throw your life away, the least I can do is give you a fighting chance. Come on, I'll get you. Come on.
Come on.
Whilst you've been on the mend, Master Bruce, I've just happened to make upgrades to the sections of your suit that Prometheus took a liking to. Now, it's not aesthetically pleasing, but it should be more than enough to do the job.
What are we waiting for?
Well, a thanks wouldn't go amiss.
Although one of you has outlived their usefulness, I have to say you've been quite faithful to me, Cobblepot. You mentioned Bruce Wayne. Yes, he's known to me. We'll take him down. But first, I have to address the citizens of Gotham City.
There you are, Master Wayne. Now you should have a snowball in hell's chance of not being beaten to a pulp again.
God's sake. This might just be the edge I need.
The hydraulic system should carry the weight and even speed you up. But don't put too much strain on yourself. If you see an opening, use deception to your advantage.
The last months of hibernation taught me anything. It's not to underestimate anyone. After I bring him in, I'll have to train harder than before.
Now I'll show him what it means to be a man.
Living in Gotham, my name is Prometheus, and you belong to me. Your drug lords answer to me. The police commissioner answers to me. You all belong to me. Why am I doing this? Because I can. Your savior, the Batman. He's no more. Some of you respected him. Most of you feared him. But you need not fear him any longer. Now, you fear me. I have explosives hidden across the city. Try and run, and you will die. Try and fight me, and you will die. Disobey me, and you will die tonight. This city is mine.
attacks in Midtown Gotham. Calculating possible targets. Based off of previous patterns, the next target will be Wayne Enterprises.
It's you, isn't it?
A little birdie told me that, well, you're a man who knows things.
What? What kind of... things?
You see, Mr. Baptiste, I admire a man with weaknesses. It shows he's willing to comply, but I also have another love in this life. And I hear you. Quite a few dates with that lover.
Okay, I'll tell you whatever you need to know.
Oh, you're gonna fit in well around here.
Ah!